Green light is through. Bunny's on its way. We're ready for race number three. Set. Racing, Stunny Amy was slow to go. First away was Ding's Chances, looking for the lead over Cool Ender. And the favourite raced to the lead, Stunning Amy, the inside from Eddie's Chance and Kenny Go. And back behind it now is Eddie's Chance as they go to the back straight, and Ding's Chance opened up. Dashed away to be 8 or 10 in front of Stunning Amy, followed by Cool Ender. Next in the race was Sue Benny. A gap in the field to Eddie's Chance, and the tail ender as they come to the corner is Kenny Go. Well, this one's going in the lead, and well clear is Ding's Chance. It never gave you any fear whatsoever, and Ding's Chance has won by the best part of 10 lengths. Second is Stunning Amy. Third home in the race was Cool Ender. A gap in the field next to Eddie's Chance. Eddie's Chance, I think, just in front of Sue Benny, and Kenny Go at the tail. 29.60 odd. The winner of the race is number 4, the blue Ding's Chance. 4 blue Ding's Chance is first. 2 the check, Stunning Amy second. And 1 the red Cool Ender, and has finished up in third place. The time for the journey was 29.58. 29.58 is the time registered. And the winner, Ding's Chance, is by Magambo out of It's a Chance, is owned by Michael Hugo and trained by Lorraine Roy of Wallambeen. To the check, Stunning Amy, James Davidson second, and won the red Cool Ender, Wayne Bowen third. The winning margin was 9 lengths. There was 3 quarters between second and third, 9 by 3 quarters, and the time was 29.58. 29.58.